are part of the Barrie community since 1958. We've been downtown since then, working our way through COVID. We've been open pretty much for the full extent. Ever since we've been allowed to do curbside pickup, we've taken advantage of that. We never did that before. Downtown is about community, about people getting together, so it's definitely difficult.
We opened up last September. Winter was actually really good for us. We thought we did better than expected. You know, we got some nice reviews, good feedback from customers, and we're hoping to do a lot better, but this unfortunate virus came up. But I hope on everything, right? The city of Barrie here, a lot of, like, it's a smaller community, but everybody's kind of supporting one another, which is really great.